Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Right now we're stretching. I really don't want to get copyrighted, so I'm gonna keep talking in it. Okay, so how was y'all day? Like, I had a good day today. Like, and in this video, I had a great class, had a great time, and I loved it.
But your hand is gonna be to the back. Whichever leg you feel comfortable, you're gonna bend it and bring it like this. See that? Then you're gonna cross your leg. Lean back with your chest. Chest out. Chest.
Arch your back.
Bring his arm down. Bring his arm down. Yep, chest out. There you go. Then you're going to cross your legs. Yep. Bend to the side. Hands up high. Put the tail up high. Now you're going to lean over and open. But you got to be on one side. So you got to
lean.
So you won't be in the front.
Hold on.
So it's going
to
be I kind of want to try to switch sides. I'll show y'all in a minute. Wait, I'm doing it. You forgot the other one up there, the one behind you. Yes! You forgot the good job.
I know.
It's hard to lean like this.
It is hard to lean.
Y'all got really like, and I put some, y'all do it. Put the phone right here. Lean up. Open your legs. Clean it. All right, now open your legs. To the side, you open in the middle. You gotta be like this. Like, when you are leaning and open, do not open like this. You open like this.
Diagonal?
Yes, just the right leg. Lean. Let it sit on the butt.
I can't get a butt cheek on. You gotta get this leg.
You gotta get this.
Yeah, this leg.
Look. No, you put right here?
Yeah, that's why. Try it. Try to get on here first. And then when you're comfortable doing the split part here, then hold from here. Because it's easier to lean in the open baseball. So how you know how you're in the split here?
Yeah.
Just stay here and then go to the other one. Because it'll help you lean better.
Bring your chest on to me.
Yep.
Yep. Now. I'm not really ready. Okay,
I gotta
do it. Yeah. Side. Yep. Make sure you're part when you whip, come right down. When y'all whip, I want y'all legs to go out, then hook. Let's go. Whip. Yep. So if you hear right, go gonna bring it here, opposite. Hook this leg, whip backwards, flex it in your armpit. Down or invert. Slide. Oh. Why y'all not open like they got
here?
When you take this hand, yep, but put it here. When you take, you're gonna hook this leg, you're gonna take this leg off, you're gonna invert, put it in your armpit. Now go. You gotta look back. Y'all doing all that stuff, yep. Y'all can do one split. I'll give y'all one split.
Okay.
No, the first one, y'all feel comfortable. Or do you do the both? Spread your leg back, that's what it is. Yep. You don't have to go to the chest. You don't have to. Good. Hook that leg. Yes, now come back. Yes, good.
Yes.
Sit in. Sit. You're going fast. Okay. Hand back. Okay. No, we don't kick. No, whip it back. Come on.
Wait, can I do that part first?
Mm-hmm.
Try one time.
Now turn your body around. Turn your body around. Sit in your armpit. Now go back. Come on, slide your hand down. Come on. Put the other leg. Yeah, that means you did it. Come on. Put this leg.
Okay.
Okay.
I
Alright, next time I call you all out. Sorry, now hook this, the outside leg. You gotta do this leg.
You can switch to the other side if you invert better on the other side.
But how you turn it, that's what it is. So when you turn, you gotta go
hook your right leg. If
you come down, come on, fly down. Now, open up. Come on, open up. Oh, out. Yeah, like that.
Yeah. That leg you kick up comfortably is the leg you invert on.
Where you invert on? You invert like that? Wait, what are you?
If you put your left arm in, your right leg goes up.
Okay, so when you go up from the split, you're going to turn your body. You're going to keep it like this. And you're just going to turn this way and then invert. That makes sense?
You invert on the same side I invert.
Oh, that's where you are. I always got to invert on.
I can't invert on this side.
Yeah.
Why are you
so
cold? I can't.
I
just
want to hang down. Yep.
Now go. Do the other side. Hey girl, you late. Oh, you supposed to be here at 11 o'clock. There you go. All right, I should talk to you.
All right, she came with the whole lemonade.
Right.